Governor Larry Hogan filled two vacant seats for Baltimore County in the General Assembly on Thursday. Delegate Shelley Hettleman has been appointed to the Maryland Senate, and Sheila S. Ruth will join the Maryland House of Delegates. Both will represent Legislative District 11 in Baltimore County.